Also happening overnight, firefighters in West Fort Worth worked to knock down a large fire inside a vacant building. Now, this is new video for you of the former Camp Bowie Animal Clinic on Lavelle Avenue. We're told no one was injured, but it did take several hours to put out the flames just because of the size of the building.